Hey guys, your favorite girl Nyewa is back again, and I'm in Aswani Market. We are on a hunt for a very unique vegetable leaf. The name of that leaf is ugbogoro. We heard that we can only find that vegetable during rainy season, but we want to see if that's really true. If we can find it even though it's a dry season, can we find ugbogoro leaf in Aswani Market? Come with me guys and let's go on this quest together. Into the market and we've not found ugbogoro, but we found other vegetables like efo and ugu and water leaf. We still have to go down into the market to be sure that we cannot find it in the whole of Aswani. Hey! I am Furu Ugbogoro, finally, the search in Aswani Market. The only person that sells it is that Mercy. That's the only place you can find Ugbogoro's fresh one. This thing, it is blood.
How are we going?
100
naira. 100 naira, this hard leaf. Hey! Ma! I got auto. I got moyibo. Hey, I na cho ugbogoro. We cannot find ugbogoro during dry season. So now just raining season. But we can find it anytime.
Anytime.
Anytime you come to Aswani and ask for that mercy, you will find ugbogoro. Oh, glory be to Jesus.
Ugbogoro bo ahihia ijile esi ofe. Ana akwa ya. La oru ana kia la oru na every time nke kanke na nga swamp mmirino ola no kwale elu ala nke no na elu ala mka no na eleji esi ofe ya da okuru ka leji skote ti ya ngongoli ila leji esi ofe okporoko azu
anu
ero ma buru le road eti ya ero ya ble chari je ma bu semo ma bu gari ma bu apu ma bu pande diam. Ini dia seras ke wari ari ola dokweli in the morning onwakwara iki bu ya buru mgba head mmadu nwakwara iki galonu by this time atakwa ya wari ada
this time is 3:30
so yeah.
From morning to 3:34
yes you can get it
ugbogoro after but. That time market e meche na there is no ugbogoro for you.
January to December. I'm too hyped. January to December.
Thank you guys. Stay tuned for our next episode on Oririndo. Mwah!